Hello friends, I am Sampada Kulkarni, welcomes you in my channel Tech Talks. Today I am going to explain rotations in FVL trees. Before this, you must know the introduction about FVL trees. What are FVL trees? What are the rules we need to follow for the FVL trees? Any example of the FVL tree? To know all this information about FVL trees, you can go through my video Introduction to FVL Trees. For the shortcut, I am going to flash the link for the video in right up corner. If you don't know the introduction about FVL trees, please pause this video, go through the introduction, then resume this current video again. So now I am going to assume that you are knowing the introduction about FVL trees. Let's start with the rotations. Before this, I would like to explain or I would like to recall the concept of balance factor. The balance factor is nothing but the heart of the FVL trees, because on the balance factor only we are going to decide that whether the given binary search tree is FVL tree or not. So you must know what do you mean by balance factor. Its value should lie between -1 to 1 only if all the nodes are having the balance factor either -1, 0 or 1, then and then only we can say that the said tree is a FVL tree. We need to check every time the balance factor after performing the operation like insertion and the deletion, because after performing insertion and the deletion operation, the tree structure is going to be changed, and hence, we need to check the balance factor every time. If the balance factor is satisfying the condition after performing either operation, then we can say that the tree is balanced and we need to conclude the operation. Otherwise, it means that if the balance factor is not lying between -1, 0 and 1, we need to make it balance again. So how we can make it balanced? For this, we need to use a tool which is called as rotation. Rotation is nothing but the operation which is used to make the tree balance. If the tree is imbalanced due to any of the operation like insertion or deletion. So other way round, we can say that if after performing the insertion and the deletion operation, or insertion or the deletion operation, if the tree is imbalanced, it means that the either node is not following the condition or a rule for the balance factor, means it is not either -1, 0 or 1, it is indicating that the tree is imbalanced. And if tree is imbalanced, it means that the tree is not an FVL tree. To make it balanced, to make it FVL tree, we need to perform some operation on the tree. That operation is nothing but the rotation operation. Now let's start the rotation. The definition of rotation is nothing but the rotation is nothing but the operation which are used to make a tree balanced. Here, keep this in mind, rotation is the process of moving nodes to either left or right to make the tree balance. I am going to repeat the sentence. Rotation is the process of moving the nodes. We are going to move the nodes to either direction left or to the right to make the tree balanced. How are we going to perform this process? That I am going to explain from the next slide. Before that, we must know what are different types of rotations. So basically, there are four rotations and they are classified into two types. Graphically, I am going to represent all these different types of rotation. So rotation, there are of two types, the single rotation and the double rotation. First type is single rotation, second type is double rotation. In single rotation, there are two separate rotations. They are left rotation and right rotation. In double rotation, there are again two types. They are left right rotation and the another one is right left rotation. So in total, there are four rotations. Left rotation is also called as LL rotation, which is nothing but a single rotation, that is in single direction only, either to the left or to the right. If it is left rotation, it is called as LL rotation, or if it is in the right direction, then this rotation is called as RR rotation. The remaining two types are, or remaining two rotations are, they belong to the double rotation. That's why they follow the sequence like, first of all, single left rotation and then single right rotation. This is nothing but the combination of two directions. That's why this rotation type is called as double rotation. In the both, this is nothing but the combination of left plus right. The sequence is first of all left, then right. That's why the name is given LR rotation. The another one is right, left. Sequence is first of all single right, then single left. And the name is given to this rotation is nothing but the RL rotation. So in total, there are four rotations: LL rotation, RR rotation, LR rotation and RL rotation. How to perform these rotations if the tree is imbalanced? That I am going to explain now in the next slide. So now let's start with the first single rotation is nothing but the left rotation, that is LL rotation. So what is LL rotation? So before going to this, I'd like to explain it with the help of example. If I am going to insert a data in ascending order, that is 1, 2, 3. In previous video only, I have explained that if the data is in the ascending order or in descending order, the tree generated will be imbalanced tree. Yes, this is the binary search tree, but this is imbalanced tree. Why it is imbalanced? Because you can see here, the balance factor for the root node 1 is minus 2. And minus 2 balance factor is not allowed with our FVL tree. To make this tree balance, what we need to do? So, if this type of situation will be there, after performing a single rotation to the left direction, we can make this tree balance. So, now what we are going to do? We are moving the position of the nodes. 3 will take a position of 2. 2 will take a position of 1, 1 will take a position as a left child of a root node 2, which is going to become a root node. So here, after performing a rotation, you can see that the tree will look like this. And now you can check the balance factor of all the three nodes. They are 0, 0 and 0. Now here we can say that the tree is balanced tree. Plus the tree is following a rule of binary search tree. So at the end, we can say that this is an AVL tree. So now here in the same, I am going to explain with the help of words. In LL rotation, every node moves one position to left from the current position. And the same thing I am going to explain with the help of example. Now let's go for the next single rotation is nothing but the right rotation. Again the same thing. Before explaining this stuff, I would like to explain the RR rotation with the help of example. So, here, now I am going to insert my data in descending order. Again, it is forming a tree, is nothing but the skewed binary tree. It is a binary search tree, but it is not satisfying, this node is not satisfying the balance factor property. It is 2 and which is not allowed. That's why we can say that tree is imbalanced. And if the tree is imbalanced, we need to perform rotations on that to make it balance. Now, the imbalance is in the left direction. To make it balance, we need to perform some rotations to the right side direction to make it balance. So here, what we need to do, we need to move the position of all the nodes to the right direction only. A single direction we are going to consider here in this example. That's why the single right rotation, the name is given to this rotation type. So 1 will take the position of 2, 2 will take the position of 3, and 3 will become a right child of 2. And here you can see that after performing a rotation, all the nodes are satisfying the balance factor property. Hence, we can say that the tree is balanced tree. And now, we can say that this tree is an AVL tree. Now, let's move forward for the double rotation, that is left-right rotation. So, what will be the situation? So, you can see all these things. You can pause the video. You can see all these things. You can read all these things. And I would like to explain this double rotation with the help of example instead of explaining all this stuff. You can pause this video, you can read all these things, and now let's go forward for the example. So now in left right rotation, if the situation is like this, that is the imbalance is there at a root node, but it is having a left child and the left child is having only the right child. In this case, what we need to do, first of all, a single left rotation we need to perform. Here you can see that single LL rotation. So 2 will take a position of 1 and 1 will take a position of as a left child of 2. It will look like this. And now you can see that this is nothing but the situation where we have performed the RR rotation, where all the nodes are in descending order. And after performing RR rotation, you are knowing ki what will be the form of the tree. The tree is balanced tree, and hence we can say that this tree is an AVL tree. So here we are going to perform two simultaneous operation or rotation operation. First in left direction, second one in right direction. That's why this is nothing but the double rotation. First L rotation and second one is R rotation. That's why the name is given left right rotation. To go forward for the next rotation, double rotation, right left rotation, again you just go through this stuff. You can pause this video, go through this stuff, and I am going to explain it with the help of example. Just opposite case where the imbalance is there at a root node, that root node is having a right child and right child is having only a left child. Here imbalance is at a root node. We need to perform first of all a right rotation, that is 2 will take a position of 3. Here you can see that 2 will take a position of 3, 3 will take a position as a right child of 2, and the tree will look like this. And here you can see that a very first case where all the nodes are in ascending order and they are imbalanced. To make it balanced, we need to perform a single left rotation. After performing a single left rotation, tree will look like this and all the nodes are having a balance factor between its range. So first of all, here we are performing a right rotation, then a left rotation. That's why this is nothing but the double rotation where the sequence is right left rotation. So dear friends, thank you for listening my video. If you like the contents and the video, please like the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you.